Having been justified by his grace, we become heirs according to the hope of eternal life. Titus 3:7.